Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got one storm that was passing by today and threw some clouds in our direction, but that storm is now pushing off to the north and east. High pressure still in control of our forecast for tonight and Monday, but then this storm system is going to head in for Tuesday. That means we have some wet weather on the way. Let's talk about Monday. A few scattered showers developing over the higher elevations. Otherwise, we've got a mix of sun and clouds for your Monday. Not a bad day at all. We'll actually warm to about 80 degrees inland tomorrow, upper 70s at the coast. And on Tuesday, well, we'll start off with more clouds in the morning, but our driest hours will be leading up to lunchtime before some wet weather moves in from west to east. And, well, a soggy end to the day on Tuesday, so definitely an indoor kind of evening on Tuesday. Then Wednesday, we start to clear out. Still chance of a thunderstorm later Wednesday, but overall, it will be a brighter day. So overnight tonight, clear, cool, and comfortable. Some patchy fog out there. Our temps dipping into the 40s in the mountain valleys, 50s elsewhere. Mostly sunny tomorrow. Chance of that mountain shower. Upper 70s at the coast, but I do want to point out that some inland spots will likely touch 80 degrees tomorrow. Then on Tuesday, we're back cooling down into the low 70s for highs with the afternoon showers and rain developing. We clear out for Wednesday morning. Chance of thunderstorms by Wednesday evening. Have a great night.